came to the studio in 93, which was marvelous, because then here I could really, you know, do everything.
I think almost from 93 is a whole other kind of work too that changed.
The work changed completely. I brought, when I came in here, I brought a picture called The Barn, which is based on a painting by Tintoretto of the Nativity in a barn. And the composition has got the creatures below, cows or something below, then the Nativity, and then the roof of the barn. And I just read a book by Joyce Carol Oates that I liked very much called Haunted. And it told a story about these girls being, I can't remember the story now, but I did a picture based on that story. And it's got a girl lying down being beaten by two girls. And I threw everything in there, everything. The perspective was that I wanted to have to see above and to see below and to see across and to see over to the other side, so that you had this kind of feeling of depth. And then I tucked things everywhere. I put chickens there. I even put my mother in her dressing gown going out of the top there. And then I put a melon hanging down below, a really sexy melon, all cut up and bleeding, you know, with its black pips. And then next to it, I put a little doll, Portuguese doll, dressed up in the Portuguese way, and lots of straw, and that was finished. I finished that in here. And that's at the Berardo now, but it took me quite a long time to do that. And after that, I started Dog Woman. Because after that, I started Dog Woman.
And you got a model.
It wasn't after that I started Dog Woman. I made a mistake, because I did characters after that of the girl suckling the man, giving him her milk. Then I done that Dog Woman. I brought her in here, the little sketch, and I squared it up and put it on a picture and tried to do a picture. And then I got hooked on pastels, you see, doing it with pastels, which is quite different from acrylic, quite different.